Well, thank goodness for the Coast Guard. New at 11, we just got this video of a rescue from the Gulf of Mexico. People clinging onto that boat for dear life. The Coast Guard air crew saved three people and a dog from a capsized boat about 80 miles south of Apalachicola today. Fortunately, no one was hurt and everyone was flown to safety at the Coast Guard air station in Clearwater, Florida.